All right, welcome back. Let's okay. Let's get a few extra dudes in here then. Like don't know if I can actually get enough. Well, I mean, I can if you include mercenaries for sure, but I don't want to basically send my entire army to. I guess I should protect my frickin' protectorate. And also, I want to end this war quickly so I can move my capital to Constantinople, so. Let's gather everyone up. Let's kind of do like a few smaller regions. Two smaller regions, I guess. Don't need to do anything for now. He's an advisor anyway. He already won't join factions. My domain's a little too large. Okay. Let's raise up some fleets here. Should be enough for these guys. More than enough, even. You know what? Let's even. I'm such a good overlord. I'm going to even bring a few extra guys. Because I'm loaded anyway from all that money you're sending me. Okay. Now. Well, I'll be a bit above supply limit. So a few of you stay back. While the others get their morale up. And I'll basically just send them in as reinforcements. Good, good timing here. Diplomatic sounds good for you. Oh, I don't wanna. Yeah, I don't wanna take negative effects for teaching just a dog, someone who's not even gonna be my heir. Oh, and hey, he's even attractive. Nice. Let's acknowledge him as mine for now. Save him. Okay, now let's go deal with this army. Not worth any war score because this rando dude got in there. Ooh. My vassals are potentially expanding for me. That's nice. That's the sort of thing I like to see, anyway. Are you in another war? Oh no, they're trying to land on you. I see. Yeah, the problem with being on an island, you don't really got anywhere to run. Good job. Let's all go home. A Han scholar, a renowned teacher, wants to impart knowledge to my son and heir. He is quite learned, sure. I humbly greet the eminent Basilius, or Alexius, of the Byzantine Empire. My name is Yang Kongdang, and I come with an offer for a modest sum. I'd be willing to impart one of my many skills to your son Manuel, for I am a scholar of both Confucian classics and surgery. Teach him to read faster. My guy gets two learning. Teach him the classics. He could become erudite. So, actually, like, a total of three learning plus church opinion. Or make him a poet. I'll make him a poet, because the extra diplomacy from that sounds. Maybe I should have gone with erudite, but that's okay. Because, like, that temple opinion would be nice-ish. There we go. No longer at war. Ooh, there's some factions though. Some ooh, very strong factions at that. Got some folks that are pretty mad at me. Didn't there used to be a decision to automatically move your capital to Constantinople? Whatever. I'll just move mine then. And Those could be problems, but I'm pretty fucking loaded, so if they try anything, I can just recruit a shit ton of mercenaries. Mercenaries. And that would actually give me the opportunity to significantly rearrange the empire. So yeah. You know what? Come at me, bro. Seriously, come at me. See what happens. I will kick all of your asses, and you will regret trying it. I can't believe I... Oh, wait, I can try... Oh, I can't try changing that law right now. Could try centralizing. Everyone would support that. Yeah, I'll centralize. Oh. You want to try and fuck with me, do you? Let's see if I can gather up my dudes a bit first. Oh no, it's paused. Okay, I will not be blackmailed over this. So, big revolt here. Let's call up my Varangians then. Are the Varangians part of the revolt? I don't think that can happen, can it? Nope, there's the Varangian Guard. That being said, like, I'm pretty rich, so... let's hire some dudes. Like, you guys. And we still got some loyal vassals. We'll call them up as well. No, not ships. Well, I'm gonna maybe end up wanting them, so let's... Bring you here. In fact, let's just call up all my leal men. You guys might be too... isolated for right now. There we go, though. I think I've, got this under control. My daughter needs to get married. I guess I've got enough sons that I can marry her, normally. If there's any useful allies around here. But there aren't really, at least not from this view. Here, you can be an advisor. You sure you don't want an alliance? Any chance you'll betroth her to my son, maybe? could be a good one. Form alliance. What if I make you like me more? Like, send you money. There we go. And now, call to arms. Well, I've got centralization going now, so that's nice. Even if my vassals are in revolt. And here's some more dudes ready to join. Ooh, this is gonna be a big battle. This could be a very decisive battle. Let's hire a few extra mercenaries. Oh man, I need a lot more. Let's just auto-assign some commanders really quick. Just so I have someone. And some reinforcements. Oh, nice! Okay, who's the leader of the revolt? No, that's the Latin Empire's capital. Who is leading this? Oh, up there, huh? Okay. Well, you're about to get your capital sieged. Time to re-seduce my wife. Okie doke. Oh, I can shut the gates. There's a plague going on. Get some more boats going, I guess. Boats, boats, boats. Need a childhood focus? Etiquette? Why not? Just whatever. Oh, there's a bunch of bad guys there I'm gonna have to deal with. The Odisha Duke. Too late! Throw her out! I'm not gonna let her get me sick. Romanos come. Oh, he's my kinsman. Treat him. I should find him someone if I can, though. Throw him out. Don't give a shit about him. Jeez. I outnumbered them by like a lot. And they just kicked my ass. Okay, time to fall back and recover a little bit. And raise some more mercenaries, I guess. Again, I am loaded right now, so Genoa, you're gonna help me. Okay, I'm gonna need to try this again. Think I'll, though, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sail up here. And I'm going to take the rebel capital. Oh, that should be easy. They're not even feudalized in that, in this part of the place. You can just walk right in. Let's go a bit slower for the moment. Their occupation is in my favor now, barely, but there's still the problem of battles. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sail back to Constantinople and I'm gonna reorganize. Oh, they're gonna get there before I do, aren't they? They'll arrive 8th September, 30 August. Now let's organize this army a bit more. Oh, that's gonna be so hard to do. Okay, so the Company of the Star will entirely just form the center. No, that's not. I don't think I have any. I don't have enough of each thing to do it that way. So I'm just gonna have to accept this isn't gonna be perfect. I split these guys up a bit and do something like this. Could that bait them into an attack? Yes, it could. So let's get some good defensive commanders here. If I can. Someone that can hold out for a while. Like, morale defense will help. Oh, you're bad overall, but. Damn it. Okay, I mean, if you start damaging their morale early on, that'll still be helpful. Okay, now let's go here to help. Are they not like crossing a strait? How are they kicking my ass so hard on these? Do they just have some like amazing commanders? Oh, well, part of it is that I'm super center loaded here. Okay, let's retreat. And reorganize my army again to at least have balanced flanks. least I can afford to lose the troops more than they can, because I have a shit ton of money. To just pay for all the mercenaries I ever need. Let's unsiege stuff. And let's reorganize this unit so I'm... Well, here I'm not super overloaded on the center. Huh. Let's order my guys to attach to this army. Now, where did the rebel army go? There's some of them. Oh, there they are. So let's bring up some boats again from my still... Well, from here and here and here and here and here should be enough. Okay, yeah. You just wait here for the moment. They're taking a bunch of attrition, which will be good. Okay. Let's... You lead the center. You lead the right. And you lead the left. And... Maybe let's actually try to do what I was saying. Like, Company of the Star. No, I just don't have enough of any particular thing to load them, to make an entire flank full. Maybe I should hold here for a sec and bring in even more mercenaries. No, they're trying to run. Don't have time for that. Let's just attack. Okay, if we can just hurry up and break their center. And if we can break their right... Yes, okay, now we've got them on the run. There we go. Wonder how far they'll be able to run. Let's chase them down. Chase them like dogs. There's only so far they'll be able to go. I hope. Really, there's only so far I can afford. There we go. Okay, good. You want a marriage to my courtier? No. There we go. That's more like it. Cancel that order. You guys do what you want. Who is she? My rival? She has to go. Also, do I have... No, I don't have a hospital here. Let's fix that. An honest mistake. Okay, he'll do as my marshal. Instead of you training troops. Why am I hostile to this guy? Oh, because they're at war with my vassal. You want a white peace? Decline. Don't worry, I'll protect your lands from being invaded by the Muslims, but. You have made a mistake, and you're going to have to suffer the consequences of that mistake. You are all traitors to the realm, and will be treated as such. And in 3 years, you're all going to regret being traitors. But anyway, that's not for another episode, so I'll just engage and destroy this army. And with that, I'm going to end the episode for now, but in the next one, I will punish these traitors as they deserve.